to play out at the end of this race today.
Oh, and there goes one. That's Mason Massey in the 91. Big hit on the inside wall.
I believe there's another one spinning with him.
Imagine other situations unfolded.
How?
So that was the first hit. And so then Barry, now I see it looked like Yaley got twisted out to the right. That was a hard hit. It's crazy how the different trajectories switch up at these plate races on which angle you end up hitting it.
Hate it for Mason.